What is up, everyone? Jack the Train Hubber here, and we are at Lenzie on the Edinburgh to Glasgow line via Falkirk. You'll be seeing services by ScotRail only. We have the Straight 5, I forgot the name of it. Let this go and then I'll explain to you why this is a remake from my old video back in 2018. So, off it goes. Okay, right, the reason being why I want to come back here to remake this video is because the old video was perfect, not gonna lie, but the camera quality was not good at all. So, I'm going to start looking out for trains here at Lenzie. Hope you enjoy. Okay guys, sorry for unpausing the last time. But this will be a different one. We are going to rebrand this channel into a whole new channel. Like, we won't delete this one, we'll keep this one, but we're going to change everything on this channel, right? Just to let you know that also, can we also reach 200 or 1,000 subscribers? That would be really epic. If you guys haven't subbed yet, hit the button down below. It's free, it only takes a second. And then the next train will be coming very soon, as you can hear by the announcements. Alright, just coming in now, we have got the 1317, well delayed, ScotRail service from Alloa, I believe, to Glasgow Queen Street. It will be followed by a 5-5. And I have got amazing news for you. We're going to be able to see a HST. Yep, that's right, we might be able to see a HST at high speed through here, so stick around. So yeah, this 35 is just coming in. Yeah, guys, after that notice I just gave you, what do you think about the stream? What would you think about the rebrand? So this is going to be our first train just coming in. We just got the Alloa one earlier. Sorry if the camera's shaking. It's really windy, as you can tell. Sorry if you can't hear me. Oh my god. 385119. Just going back a teeny tiny bit. To Glasgow Street. Come on, thank you. Okay. Oh, coming in now. Coming in now. 3, 5, 1, 1, 104. That was fast. Okay, I'm predicting this train. There's another train passing through on this platform. Oh, it's that one. Sorry, guys. I thought there was a train coming in from there. It could be a 385, could be a HST. It's coming out on that platform. Ah, yeah, I got it. So, it's 5. Oh, that's a 385 for sure. That's a 385 coming in. Might be coming in from Embla as usual. No. I'm now forced to hold the cap with my phone which is a Galaxy S21. I forgot to mention my other video that I've got a new camera now, and hopefully it's a lot better if you guys watch my videos. Alright, here goes. So I have a forecast. Dumpling that's just coming in right now. I'm just trying to move without shaking the camera, guys. Sorry if you can't hear me, it's because of the winds. 385 114. I'm trying to get, a bit further so I don't get crowded in by the people. Right, 3, 5, 1, 6. I'm going to go and protect those snacks we've got for this trip. I'll be right back. Alright, departing now, we've got 385106 from Glasgow Queen Street to Dumplane. I was talking to a fellow conductor, or a guard even, he's been really nice. I told him I've been hunting to the HSTs. As I mentioned in the video, we're going to be seeing one. Let's hope it comes true. Coming in now is our very first 170 of 2021, I believe. So I believe this is coming out from Dundee, or Aberdeen, or Inverness, to Glasgow Queen Street. We also get 170s here, but it's kind of rare. And we're getting the train passing through platform 1. So if you can't hear me, it's because the wind, it's came back, trying to ruin our day. We do not want our day to be ruined, right, fellow real fans? Anyway, what is this 170? 174.11! Oh, it's in the Trainbow livery! Nice! It's in the Trainbow livery! Nice! Just coming in right now, we've got a service to Glasgow Queen Street. I have no idea where this came from. Guys, sorry if you can't hear me again. The turbulence here is absolutely like on maximum overdrive right now. And then once, if there's a fast train coming on this platform, the turbulence goes to maximum overdrive to maximum overdrive. So we've got two sets of 35s actually, because this is a six car unit season. Anyway, sorry guys, it's just absolutely windy. Sorry, it's the footage is shaking. Well, actually, that's right now. 385 for 11. Right, I'm gonna pause it. Coming in now, we have. We're coming in now. We've got turbulence coming in. Just kidding. We have got some great vibes coming in. I'm asking. How much I'm suffering.
to fuck!
Guys, I'm switching platforms. It's because it's absolutely Baltic out here. We have got a service that is coming in, I believe, from Edinburgh to Glasgow Queen Street. If it's a 3:05, then it's confirmed it'll be going to Glasgow Queen Street from Edinburgh. Yep, it's a 3:05. It actually kind of feels good on this platform, actually. If you disagree, then it's your opinion. I'm going to stay back. Fate 5, 1 or 2. Just arriving in now, we have got the 2 o'clock service from Glasgow Queen Street to Alloa. 3:05, 3:05, 1:19. Oh, it's actually raining as well. On a minute, guys. The party now. We've got 2 o'clock service from Glasgow to Alloa. Now we've got, I think, another 170 coming in from Aberdeen, which is the 1 Tango 2:0 service from Aberdeen to Glasgow Queen Street. And that's the actual head code. Right, here it comes. Oh, it's not even that fast. Oh, it is. Oh, nice turn. Nice turn. 174.2. Thank you, driver. Hello. Okay. Hello, everyone. The next train to arrive is the 1417 ScotRail service from Alloa to Glasgow Queen Street. And I'm certain that is the same 385 we just got on. I'll have a look back for the footage. Hopefully. I have no idea this is the same 385. My memory is terrible. And if you're wondering, guys, yes, I did set up the brightness a bit higher. You know, just to get aware. You know, just to get the trains a bit better. Okay then. Part now, we have got the 1417 ScotRail service from Alloa Queen Street. Let me turn down the brightness a teeny tiny bit. There we go. I love this camera, guys. Don't you love it? If you love it, hit the like button right now. I'm not forcing you to, so anyway. But if you like it, hit the like button. Okay, just coming in now. Three, five. 5, 1 or 2. The next one is at 30 minutes. Thank you. Coming in now, we've got a service again from Edinburgh Waverley to Glasgow Queen Street. We have. This one's came in 2 minutes early. We've got the stage 5114. Okay, just coming in now, we have got the 14:30 Scotland service from Glasgow Queen Street to Dunblane. Oh, I can hear it coming. Sorry, no, but no, guys. 35013, this is going to be 35013 and 35011. Because we just saw that earlier. Saw those 2 units earlier. And I was right. So far now we've got the 14:30 ScotRail service from Glasgow Queen Street to Dunblane. There you go, 3513 and 3511.
Please stand clear of the platform edge, fast train approaching. Please stand clear of the platform edge, fast train approaching.
174-2. I literally did not need to commentate that. Just coming up right now, we have got the 14:50 ScotRail service from, I think, Alloa to Glasgow Queen Street.
This is the 14:50
service to Glasgow Queen Street. It's freezing out here, guys. Like literally it's freezing. Sorry guys. I am shivering right now. It's new because like when I got out here to capture the FNS service, and then when I'm coming out here to get this one. It's absolutely here. Nah. Alright guys, coming in now, we've got a 35. Oh please. 35, 116. I literally had to run here so I can get that one pulled by this one. Coming in now, you've got the 14:55 service to Queen Street. I've been here for at least 2 hours, guys. I'm not even joking. That was Street 5104. Fun fact about the Street 5, this is one of the first Street 5s to be in service alongside the 3533, which is the 3-cab variant. Coming in now, we've got some 35s coming in from Glasgow Queen Street to Alloa. Street 5 022. Oh, it's 032. Sorry, guys. And that's at the bottom, at the back, it's 35043. This came in actually a minute early. But Jenny as well. I'm just gonna. Hold on, let me pause it. I forgot to pause it. Alright, depart now. We've got freight 5043 and freight 5032 on the 3 o'clock service from Glasgow Queen Street to Alloa. Oh, it's the 1500, whatever you want to say it. Okay guys, after this train, the next train we're about to see is absolutely special, and it's not the iconic Class 314, the iconic train on my channel, no, something way better. It travels at 125 miles an hour and has been in service in the 1970s, and it's one of Britain's most popular trains back in the 20th century. Can you guess what it is? Coming in now. Now, if you remember that riddle I said to you, let's hope you're right. Yes, you guys, you're right. It coming on right now, we have a HST.
The next train platform.
I'll pronounce it at the end. And a big 43040. Anyway guys, thank you for all watching. I hope you've really enjoyed this episode. Please like, share and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, do it right now so we can get to 200 subscribers or even 1000. I don't even mind. Anyway, I'll see you all later.